spruce at Steve, it's about 1220. I just lifted the structure up, took it up off the base, and we're getting ready to start moving it. Okay, thanks. Yeah, the wind's really working on it now.
I talk all this, yeah, as soon as it lifted off.
About 3 more inches and even if it breaks. I don't think that's gonna happen.
It looks good. It looks good.
It's beautiful looking.
It really is.
That wasn't bad, but this is stone.
This is better.
This is it, right here. Yeah. It went in, huh?
Okay, do you know if some of these
No, but I think they will, probably. And I know my friend, Errol McCoy, the president of State Fair, he's already wanting to buy them.
Really?
They're doing a summer thing there.
Yeah.
So I'm going to give them the name to everybody, because it's up to each firm to, you know, make a deal. Work again.